dollars.
Yeah, but if you want to buy one copy of one of these scientific journals, it's like 140 bucks.